What's good with y'all? We back with another one, man. We got Drakeo the Ruler, Tell the Truth. I heard the whole album today. I'm not gonna lie to you. Let me start the screen record. Excuse me. What was I about to say? I don't know what I was about to say, bro. But this is what we doing, bro. Cause I need to make like at least like seven, eight videos, and I'm not gonna lie, I did not feel like going through the comments to look for songs. I typed in a couple, and you know what I get tired of is people, you know what I'm saying, rappers. I don't know if it's rappers, it's just people that they know that they will request a song in the comment section, bro. Like, we know it's you, we know the truth. But we got this, man. We just vibing out, bro. I'm going out of town, so I just need some stuff to upload while I'm gone, man. I ain't trying to leave y'all hanging, so let's get it, man. Tell the truth. Tell you the truth. Sometimes you be
alone. Cook the beef up. Sometimes I get hungry.
I think this is my best one on it. My favorite one.
Your friends and I, we ain't showing you no sympathy. But I'm slick this on Drakeo. We with the shit. When shells drop, don't got a problem if they hit a kid. I'm the type that be gone in the jiffy. I aired the club out with all odds against me. Tell you the truth, I don't even know these niggas. Tell you the truth, I think you the police, nigga. Tell you the truth, but I kinda sound like snitching. Tell you the truth, get the fuck up out my business. Tell you the truth, I don't even know these niggas. Tell you the truth, I think you the police,
we
nigga.
Know this camera,
tell you the truth, but I kinda sound like snitching. Tell you the truth, get the fuck up out my business. You all up in a nigga face, I don't know nothing. He 99% tough, he get the whole 100. Left a nigga holding ass like he stole something. It seems to me the shells took all his clothes from me. Shredder gang, but somebody call Moan for me. The ruler in the booth, it's gonna be a cold summer. Shredder gang, but somebody call Moan for me. The ruler in the booth, it's gonna be a cold summer. Tell you the truth, I don't even know these niggas. Tell you the truth, I think you the police, nigga. Tell you the truth.
I'm not gonna lie to you, this is cold. This is cold, but I don't know if I'm gonna react to some more songs off here. It's just, actually, right now I'm in the mood to like hear something I haven't heard, and I want it to be cold. I don't want to just hear something I haven't heard and it's trash, bro. Be honest with you. But till then, let's keep it.
Well, I kinda sound like snitches. Tell you the truth, get the fuck up on my business. Tell you the truth, I don't even know these niggas. Tell you the truth, I think you the police, nigga. Tell you the truth, but I kinda sound like snitching. Tell you the truth, get the fuck up on my business. I'm finna fuck these niggas over with no relations. 100 shots on standby, I hope he make it. Time to take the trash out, niggas always hating. In my rear is a nigga that's always faking. Killers on standby, they always waiting. I'm a nigga from the block where they hardly make it. I don't play with little kids when I'm chit-chatting. Since he got a potty mouth and a shit bag. It's a present in a box and I gift wrapped it. He toughs on his birthday, but ain't shit after. 12 shots when they hit 12 and gave him 10.
Tough on his birthday, but ain't nothing after. Just like niggas that be at malls with their friends, bro. They be tough when they friends is around, but when they by themselves, bro. When they friends is around, they wanna. You know what I'm saying? They wanna. As they walk by, they wanna stare at you and shit. But knowing damn well, bro, if the friend wasn't around, none of that, bro, they straight like this. Hey, they look at you there. They see you look right at him there. Hurry up, turn back around. We're like, bro, cut that out, bro. Just because your friend is with you, my nigga. Stop that. Stop that, bro. It's not, like, bro, what's the point? My nigga, like, you really looking for problems that you don't want. Like, just cut that out, bro.
10 after. R.I.P., bro. He was a good kid after. Bitch.
Damn. He was a good kid after. Let me take that back a little bit.
He's talking about 6ix9ine, too. But ain't shit after. 12 shots when they hit 12 and gave him 10 after. R.I.P., bro, he was a good kid after. Bitch. Weird ass nigga. Man, looking dumb and snitching. That's so crazy. It's a whole another world. What's that? Nigga, you know, some shit like. What would you do in this situation? What would you do? Fuck you mean, man? Let this nigga talk.
It wasn't worth it. It wasn't. And I'm going to tell you what. If there is a street code, right? If there is a street code and there's something so-called as loyalty and everything and no snitching and all of that, I get it, right? Listen, I snitched, I ratted. Who was I supposed to be loyal to? If you can't be loyal to me out here in the free world, and you fucking my baby mom, and while I'm out on tour making money for all of us, you back at home sleeping with my baby mom, then I get kidnapped.
That's the thing, bro. Like, it's a difference. Like, if he wasn't acting how he was acting, bro, and he just told it, hey, it's normal. But the way he was acting, bro, that's what, you know what I'm saying? That's what changed everything.
You try to kill me?
That's what really gave him the name.
You can't be loyal to me out here. You know, this is what you think about what I held it down? You dirt. Violate you me in the prison.
She's feed. Potato. Freeze. Going to Chicago. All that stuff he was doing, bro. That's what made it, you know what I'm saying? But now y'all play, you know what I'm saying? He ain't posting nothing. I ain't heard nothing from him.
But anyway, look.
Y'all don't want to understand.
I'm going to put it like this, right?
That beat on here is so cold.
I'm not gonna lose my life over no hater, over no, yo, you did the wrong thing. Nah, y'all understand it. Y'all don't wanna understand it. Y'all don't wanna understand it. But anyway, look, I'm gonna put it like this, right?
Jerry, I love you guys, man.
Thank you for helping me come back as strong as possible. I wanna shout out my lawyer, Lance Rosario. I wanna shout out Michael Longia, Jacob Warren. I want to say thank you to, you know, the judge for, you know, allowing me to come home to my family, to let me celebrate a birthday out here with my family, you know. And I appreciate that. As much as you guys want to pay me out to be, I appreciate every little thing, and I didn't do nothing wrong.
Head ass. All right.
Bask in the warm.
Bro, that beat on there is so cold. The song is cold.
You off serving 3 pills. You're glocked by the steering wheel. You must think you Obama. You riding around causing pilot.
We listen.
You think nobody likes all of
this. We gonna react to it too.
You want to hit him in his brain. Then go out, get a change of paint. He think this Grand Theft Auto. You steady acting like a boss. Nigga, you only half a store. But this ain't Grand Theft Auto though. You riding around with a chopper. You want to hit him in his mama. You think this Grand Theft Auto, huh? Instead you hit him in his friends. Then post it out on Instagram. You think this Grand Theft Auto. You off 10 different pills. Been crying about why I'm up in jail. Cause this ain't Grand Theft Auto, bro. And now you crying cause he told. You'll kill her when I'm out of the hole. Yeah, this ain't Grand Theft Auto, huh? You think this Grand Theft Auto.
Alright, we're not gonna say this. It's cold, but I don't feel like, you know what I'm saying? Hey man, if y'all missed the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, request more down below. We're gonna keep running this up. Thanks for all the support, man. The subs is moving, you know. I don't think we're not going to get to 3,000 before January 1st, but hey, it was a good run, you know what I'm saying? But we definitely going to hit it the first week of January, probably the second. You know, we just going to keep going up like that, bro. Thanks for all the support. The camera's still going to piss me off because, you know what I'm saying, the light. All right, I'm out, man.